Well, the college basketball season is underway. Out in the Midwest, a young man from Maine's western foothills is hoping to take his team deep into March. After sitting out his freshman season, this is Tom Knight's senior year at Notre Dame. We caught up with the Dirigo High School graduate who's looking forward to a special season with the Fighting Irish. There were times last year when Tom Knight wasn't getting much playing time and he wondered if it would be his final year playing college basketball, even though he still had a season left in eligibility.
There's definitely a thought in the back of my mind, like, what am I going to do next year? If I'm not going to play, just coach, I want to do a, like, I'm really close to the guys at the team. Like, do I want to take away a scholarship from someone else who actually is going to play or Coach Bray could bring in?
But after struggling early in the season, Knight turned it on down the stretch and had a monster March, including an 18-point outburst in the Big East tournament over Rutgers.
I started playing well. And it was definitely different. Like, it was different. Like, it was something I hadn't felt since I was in high school, where I was actually succeeding in basketball. And I really enjoyed it, and definitely made the decision to be coming back for a fifth year much easier.
Early in his collegiate career, Knight said it could be awkward spending time at home in Dixfield in the off season, because he wasn't experiencing the same success in college that he had at Dirigo High School. But coming off his great end to last season, he noticed a difference this summer at home.
I think the people around here knew I was disappointed and that I wasn't playing. And they were just trying, whenever they saw me, like, yeah, they didn't see me for a long time. And, like, this is a pretty tight-knit community, so, like, obviously I've known them since I was a little kid. So they wanted to say, hey, what's up, ask me how I was doing. But now they're, like, since I am a guy from the area and I am succeeding, it feels like, they're succeeding sort of, somewhat. And I guess they're really proud of me, and I really like that.
One of the best players here we've had here in the last, you know, couple of decades, yeah. And now one of the better players in the ACC. Started every game so far this year, and thinks maybe he can go pro after the year.
That would be new. Yeah. All right, Travis. Thank you very much.